I'm play cool people. Thinking that everything suck here, nothing happen in play cool, and nobody listen to rock music, and yeah, they feel so boring. So I just said that why don't we make a fucking rock show here? Because you guys were boring, okay? I will make something to light up the mood for you guys. Let's make a rock show. Because play cool metal hood, you know? The metal hood here means the friend who also love to listen to the metal music and be friends together for a long time. Just because one common thing, metal music. Yeah, it's like a brotherhood, it's like a neighborhood, it's like a friendship, it's like a romance, if you can know. I'm not a bitch, but yeah, whenever I get on the stage with my band, it's just a battlefield to me, you know. I feel like a fucking monster on the stage, that song. Yeah. I'm a beast. I play maybe 100 metal show already. I don't get nervous anymore. I wish that I can get nervous like the first time, but you know, you lost your virginity just like that. You can't get that feeling back anymore, right? I don't care much about touring because the first reason, we don't have money. The second reason, we don't have time. And the third reason, people don't even care about us. And we don't even care about people. So yeah, 14 years, we just keep on like that. I don't want you got to look down on other people, but come on, Vietnamese metalhead is fucking poor. We need to work, we need to do that, do this for a living, just to keep us alive so we can keep on playing extreme music for you guys. Not like in Thailand, or Singapore, Malaysia, you know, you at least can get some band fee, or yeah, you have some guy to take care for you when you're touring. Nobody take care for us here, man, we take care for ourselves. When they come to Pleiku 10 years ago, they were just like 22, 23 years old, and I was like 17, 18 years old, and now I'm 31 years old. Cheers for that.